Welcome back to You Tried It TV. Subscribe now.
What's up, though?
Hey, how are you?
I'm all right. How are you? What state you in?
Colombia.
Huh?
Colombia.
Oh, Colombia. That's lit. You sure? Because you ain't answer the phone you ain't answer the line like that.
Where are you from?
I'm in Texas.
So what you think about what happened to Dolph?
Man, that shit sad, man. You know, you can't even make it. You can't even go to your own city. You know, you can't be successful because people so hateful. It's sad what the world what it really been like. But it's sad it take heavy hitters like that for motherfuckers to start talking about how sad it is.
No. Yeah.
What about you?
I think it's sad. I was just saying the same thing. They said right. It's life. But just because it's gone on in life doesn't mean it's okay.
Right. You know, like I was telling my partner, I was like, you know, what satisfaction did the niggas get out of doing it? Like, after you shot them up, and y'all pulled off. What was the conversation when y'all pulled off? What was the conversation when y'all got back to where y'all was at? Like, what satisfaction did y'all get out of that? Like, yeah, ooh, we just killed that nigga. Like,
yeah.
You know, I don't get it.
But that just goes to show how far evil and jealousy and envy can go.
All right. Yeah, but they shot Yo Gotti shit up because, you know...
No, they said that's not true.
Oh, that's not true.
Yeah, but it definitely was a rumor. And I want to... And speaking of rumors, I want you guys to understand, like, do you guys see how a rumor was started and traveled so far over the whole U.S. and it was a fucking lie? You know, people believe any fucking thing.
Good point. Good point.
You know, people, you take one motherfucking lie and people are really running around. And I, at one point, I believed it too because I heard it.
Right.
But no, it was definitely a lie.
Well, it was nice chopping up to you. I like that you talk about real shit like that.
Later.
Shit, hold on, man. I'm just checking something out real quick. I'm about to leave you alone, though.
What's up?
What's up, though?
Not much.
Where you at?
Chilling. Cali.
Cali. Lit.
Yep.
You not high? Yep.
Nah.
Oh, you gonna participate in the act?
Song for there you go. There you go. This that shit. Ooh. This that shit.
You are crazy.
Last time I met with you, I had told you, like, you put me onto this song and I couldn't connect it. So I'm glad I was able to match with you, play it, so you know. You put me on and that.
So you fuck with it? So you fuck with it?
Yeah, I'm fucking with it. Diana Ross, like, I never heard this song before. And I just appreciate good music. And this song...
Okay, turn it up. Let me get a piece of it. Let me hear it. All right.
Yeah,
easy on
just to make you feel. I just want someone I can hold on to. I want myself. This head down to his toe. I want myself. That song got so many elements. That's a classy ass song. That's a woman's classy song.
Yes.
Yes. That's a woman's song.
Very powerful.
Yes. Yes. She said what she needed to say, and every message was delivered. Received.
And you heard her delivery.
Heard it, and it was so soft. Listen to her. She talking. She ain't got a...
And her little girl voice.
What you say?
And her little girl voice.
Yeah, always love. I appreciate it.
Later, babe.
Finesse chamo master. Jar sen ya gibi amına koyayım. Merhaba. Hey. Good morning.
Good morning, papi.
No, good morning. Good night. Yes, I understand. Okay, your country
is morning. It's the morning. It's the morning in Colombia.
Colombia, noche, sí, sí, yes, te amo.
Buenas noches, you got the big hands. I love a man with big hands.
Ah, sí, te amo.
Yes, por favor, baby.
Trust me, mamá, okay. Don't, your face.
Let's get up.
Hi.
Hi, Cherry.
Hey, Greatness, how are you?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm great. Where are you from?
I'm from Nigeria.
Nice to meet you.
I've come to a broadcast one of these days.
Hmm?
I do come to your broadcast.
You come to my broadcast?
Mm-hmm.
You like my broadcast?
Yeah, I do.
I'm glad you like my broadcast. I like your broadcast.
Oh, thank you. It's kind of fun.
It's
And I do enjoy it. Whenever I come over.
How old are you?
Hi. I'm 24.
You're 24. You look so young.
I do work out and eat what my body needs. So that's why. Hey, Bin V.
Are you work out and eat what your body needs?
Mm-hmm.
What your body needs? Oh. Okay, you better put it out there then. Don't hurt nobody. Don't hurt nobody.
No. I'm gonna stay cool.
Okay, but I could borrow them lips though.
Really?
Yeah, I just need this part.
This part.
Mm-hmm. And that bottom one too. Make sure you follow me, okay?
Yeah, I did.
Later, baby.
No.
that shit, nigga.
Hello. Oh, hi. Very big.
But I was so in love. Hey, Zay.
Oh, hey, Cherry.
How are you? You know, I seen you the week of Halloween at Believe. You were so pretty. You had your little fishnet on the face with the red lipstick. I was
thank you.
You were cute. You were cute. Like, you give me, like, bars. Like, I like that, you know?
Thank you. You live in Atlanta?
So, you... No, I'm from Florida. I just went up there for Halloween.
Did you have fun?
Give a cute little bob. You from Atlanta? It was fun. It was cool.
No, Colombia.
You from Atlanta?
Yes, I am.
You from Colombia? You from Colombia for real? Ah!
Yes.
So you Colombian?
Colombian
so like
black.
Like Colombian or like Colombian black? Alright, so when did you move to Atlanta? And why Atlanta? That's kind of weird.
What's like wrong with Colombia?
I mean, nothing's wrong with Colombia, but I'm saying, like, why did you move to Atlanta?
So I can enjoy my royal oats.
So you can who?
I'm just playing. I live in Atlanta.
Oh.
Colombia.
And that's where you from? Okay, Cherry. I'm going to give it that to you. Girl, you want to be from Colombia so bad. Cherry, I really be watching you though. Like, you the only person on here that I like. Well, other than Shay, but you and Shay is like the only two people that I will genuinely watch. And I'm a host, so it's like that mean a lot. Like, girl,
are you
entertained?
Are you a host?
Hey, Mark. Yeah, I'm a host. I went on your panel one time, but like, you are really like, I don't know.
Thank you, Zay.
Inspirational, you know. I be trying to get advice from Mother Cherry.
Well, make sure you follow me.
Okay, so let me...
And make sure you tell all your supporters to come over and contribute to the food drive that we're doing for Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. You said you were going to do it 2 days before, baby, because you don't like cooking all day, baby. I got you.
Love you, baby. Later.
Cherry, I told y'all I'll be watching.
Hello? No, not that.
Shit. What the fuck? I was like, I thought, what's up with the chair? Oh, they must got a chair. Oh, no, that's a Cherry the Moon. I thought that. Okay, what up, Cherry the Moon? Skip us.
Thank you. Oh, this real one. You know, I
all the baddies. Cause baddie be like, where the nigga with the money at? Ah. Baby, my son. I'm sorry that I've been having you waiting. I've been busy, you know what I'm saying? Trying to keep on false news, but then again, I like some of them, you know? Certain shit be how certain shit be. You feel like you already know. So, we ain't gonna even drag the song. You feel me? Yeah, whatever. Okay. Anyways. Nigga, you see this? Spencer. You see me? Yeah. I just spoke the language in so many words. Your mama got a blubber mouth on his dick.
If she don't ever want a motherfucking girl, hold on. Please hold on. Girl, y'all know this bitch, that motherfucking piece of trade don't ever want a motherfucking line with me, girl. Bitch, that hoe always be playing the jams too. Bitch, I always be wanna motherfucking jam with him, girl. That fuck nigga will not go live with me, girl. Girl, he be like, oh, no, ma'am. Girl, Trey said, you not gonna spook me, bitch. You won't have the people saying you tricked me. Bitch, you won't have the people saying I was attracted to you, bitch. Trey gets the fuck ASAP, bitch. Ah! I'm like, damn, nigga, I didn't even get to grab the dough. Bitch, Trey said, you cannot ride with me. They said that wasn't Trey. Oh, that was a fat sissy with no neck. Oh, she was a tough-looking sissy. That was a punk. Well, Trey said she gotta go. Girl, she said, no, ma'am. You fucking tranny bitch. You won't read me. You won't expose me, bitch. Oh, that's a queen. Girl, she just looks so miserable and tired and like she can't live in her truth, girl. I had mistaken her for Trey. You really have womanish behavior? Jimmy, chow hush. It was a pong. Oh, girl, I'm gonna read her next time I see her, bitch. As soon as I see her, bitch, I'm gonna be... But, girl, we finna get a piece of that Fantasia, though. Sorry. But I need me a piece of that Fantasia, though. Bitch. It's no motherfucking shade, because y'all not gifted no way. Bitch, this live dead as the fuck. Bitch, I'm done entertaining you hoes. No shade. Bitch, y'all hoes better catch a piece of this motherfucking radio station. Bitch, I done smoked my motherfucking weed, ho. I'm high. And you hoes just want to sit here and stare at me. Dominate you. Oh, let me see. Girl, he was over there jamming. Bitch, he done made me go get that Fantasia. I'll give you when I get home. Okay, babe, thank you.
I've been thinking about this all day long. Can't believe how I'm gone. And my mind's blown off of you. I'm anticipating when you're coming home. See, tonight we're about to try out something new. Something sexy, baby. I was thinking role play if you're ready. Boy, come and get me. Are you in me? Let's keep the lights on, cause tonight I wanna watch you perform. Watch you perform. Let me see what you got for your girl now, baby. When I turn you on, you still the show.
Come on, Fantasia.
Baby, you're true. Keep doing what you do. I'm dominating you. I'm dominating. scream out she loves the bedroom and he keeps it going.
But y'all see, I know when to stop. Girl, Fantasia. No, ma'am. That was really me singing. Girl, Fantasia, try to work me. Girl, Stella, did you hear Fantasia? No, ma'am. We're going to just charge you. Hey, boo. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, baby. Can we play some Mary? can we get some three shields? I'm really about to get off here. No shade. Like, I'm enjoying you guys, but it's really boring. No shade. Tonight is really boring. The Beagle Streets is boring. I mean, no shade. The Beagle Streets is boring. Nobody wants to come up here and interact. Nobody wants to give. So it's like really getting pointless. You know, but I had fun with you guys today. And I don't mind leaving. Girl, go make me some, no shade, bitch. I crimp my hair too, bitch. Go make me some naughty videos. Bitch, I got a whole bunch of shit I could be doing. Girl, I could go be taking some nigga coin. No shade. Some nigga want his coin to be taken right now. Do y'all know that? Do y'all know that? There's a nigga out there right now. They want to pay a bill. Remember that. No. Wow. Girl, somebody passed away, girl. My condolences. Girl, he was always so sweet to me. Damn. Girl, no, somebody I knew. Damn. Mm-mm-mm. Life is so short. Girl, that's why I don't understand why these mad ass hoes be so into all this dumb shit. Like, life is so short. Girl, y'all hate nothing ass hoes, just want to argue and beef, girl, and fuck with hoes. Girl, get a fucking life before you lose yours. That is crazy. Damn. Girl, and the last thing he sent me in my DMs was that dick. Ah! Oh! Girl, I'm not laughing, but I'm gagging. Because, you know, like, I don't know if I just do it. But when I see people have passed away, I always like to go see if we were following each other. And I always like to go, you know, look at their condolences and the love and to see how, you know, they affected people and how many people love them. And girl, I'll be like, depending on how personal it was or how well I knew you, I always click on our inbox because I don't know who I've ever talked to. Girl, wow. No shade, because I had heard that dick was big. I heard that dick was big. You know, bitch, I'm a bird watcher, girl. When I hear a nigga got a big dick, bitch, damn. And it just really puts you at a space where, like, oh my goodness, that is so crazy. Yeah. You guys, what we feeling like today? Why are you upset? Y'all come into the queue if anybody wanna come up here and talk to me, because I'm trying to see what the bomb squad finna do. Where we at? Where we at? We're number two on the heat list. Gag. I don't know how. Y'all run it up. Tap the screen. Hearts in the comments. Girl, we almost number one on the heat list, baby. We are 7K away from being number one. Can we have number one spot? And then we'll get back to the juicy details. And I might even have a story for y'all. Bitch, run this shit up. Double tap, double tap, double tap. Yes. Get some love up in here. Admin, if they not gifting, kick them out. I know we high and chilling, but bitch, it is what it is. Run that shit up. Grab you on FB looking at motherfucking how to make motherfucking cakes, bitch. Like I'm gonna open up a bakery. Girl, if y'all only knew what be going through my head, bitch, I be having moments where I think I'm a bakery. I mean, I'm a baker. Bitch, I'm a chef. Bitch, sometimes I think I motherfucking belong on Mortal Kombat. Bitch, sometimes I be trying to do yoga. Girl, I be cooking. Girl, I just be scrolling through the internet. Girl, I be watching the motherfucking Animal Planet. Bitch, y'all know I love to Google shit. Bitch, be practicing yoga. Girl, bitch be looking at new motherfucking techniques on how to uppercut a bitch. I be watching you hoes flex on this motherfucking internet. Mm-hmm. Weird. Girl, I just be looking at some crazy shit. Thank you, baby. Thank you, thank you, thank you. They said we number one. Well, can we be number one on the third box? Double tap, double tap, double tap. Hearts in the comments. Love me, love me, love me. Thank you. Thank you, babe. You guys, we are so far away from our next goal, from our third box. Like, can we do a little better? It's a little embarrassing. Can we get some shields in here? Treasures, maces, shields, yachts, candy corns, honeycombs, boats, motherfucking blunts, unicorns, dinosaurs, whatever is in the gift store. Can I get some love today? Can you guys just love on me for a minute? Because there's just so much going on around us. Can we just smother each other with love? Like right now, I just really want to be smothered with hugs, candy corn, gifts, rainbows, and kisses. Mm-hmm. Can I get some love? Thank you, Angel Rose. Thank you, JSBB. girl, why all the niggas that be sending me nudes? Girl, I be like, ew. Girl, I think I get the most unattractive nudes. Girl, what the fuck? Girl, do y'all get nudes that y'all frown at? Girl, I'm like, ugh. Girl, who took that picture? And why would you send it? Girl, ew. Girl, some of y'all ought to be ashamed of y'all motherfucking self, bitch. Some of y'all shouldn't even be hoes. Ew. I can't stand no unattractive hoe. Girl, work my nerve. Thank you, Angel Rose. Can I ask you a question? Yeah, I told you y'all can come in the queue. Don't nobody be in the queue.
Hold on. Ooh. Cherry, I'm way on Instagram. I didn't even know you was gonna accept me. What's hey, Mama Dearest.
What up, what up, what up?
No, I'm out here just trying to find me old little piece of something to eat.
I'm trying to find you what?
A little piece of something to eat.
Food?
Yes, but I'm tired of fast food. Like, I want to eat an octopus or something.
You want to eat a who?
An octopus or an alligator or something.
Oh my goodness.
Like, no, for real, you don't be tired of fast food.
I do get tired of fast food. I do. Like, yeah, right now, I'm going to warm me up some chicken and make me a salad.
See, I should have. But I ain't feel like making nothing.
You what?
So, I ain't feel like making nothing. Cherry, can I ask you a question?
What you want to ask me?
Like, I don't want you to, like, take this the wrong way, because I really love you.
I can't take this the wrong way from you. I don't even know you.
But you, like, you don't want to, like, expand your, like, your brand. Because, no shade. I, like, really feel like you, like, one of the top, you know, T-girls out here. Like, you up there with Madison. Like, I want you to be, like, on major platforms. You get what I'm saying?
No, I understand. And I really respect that. But what people have to understand is I don't rush anything. You know, some people do work a little harder. Some people do a lot of other things. But I feel like all that's in God's timing. You know what I mean? I am blessed. I am wealthy. I have my health. And I don't want nobody trying to put no big responsibilities on me. I'm moving at my pace.
Yeah, I was like, damn, I don't think Cherry really care for, like, the social media or, you know, like, them type of platforms. Because I was like, I really feel like it'll come easy to you because you're, like, a household name. Like, bitch, everybody knows Cherry. Like, no shade. Like, everybody knows Cherry. You get what I'm saying? Uh-huh. And, like, you, the love, like, really outpours the hate that you get. You get what I'm saying? So I'm like, damn. I want to do, like, Cherry want to get on TV and stuff like that, but, you know.
You said you wonder if I want to be on TV?
Yeah, do you find that interesting? Or
no, I do definitely think TV is great, but I just told somebody the other day, TV is not everybody's goal. There's a lot of fools on TV. You get what I'm saying? There's people that have been on TVs that don't even have a fan base.
Right.
There's people on TV that are not entertaining. So I don't feel like I have to be on TV in order to. I feel like the only reason why I would be on TV is for the publicity and for the coin. But Cherry, I'm in the queue. Okay, hold on, baby. But no, that's not everybody's goal. And I feel like people get on TV and feel like they it, but they don't even understand. Like a lot of they motherfucking think a lot of the things that they're doing on TV, I'm not willing to do to be seen.
Right.
I have respect for myself.
Mm-hmm. But no, like I get what you're saying. I just was like, I ain't know if you took this, you know, serious or whatever. Cause yeah, I see like the girls out here, but I'm like, damn, bitch, we need our Cherry. I love, you know what I'm saying. I respect my trans women. I you know what I'm saying. I live for them, but I'm like, damn, I just want to see Cherry. I'm not, like, no shade, like, for real. Like,
you know,
love, man. You know what I'm saying? I love her, but... Yeah, I really want to see you win. Like, I want to see you at the award shows on the stage, you know, making the niggas look stupid while you getting your awards. Shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's the shit I want to see Cherry doing.
You want me to go what you want me to do is go terrorize the world.
Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much.
Yes, ma'am. Shake a whole feelings up.
They already don't like me, honey. I can't keep terrorizing these people.
It don't matter. Like I just said, the love really outpours the hate. That like it's so much love out here for you, Cherry. I try. A bitch should be looking at the comments, them hateful comments, and be like, try next. The bitch don't want it yet.
Okay.
Cherry is the Cherry. Like, I really, like, you're legendary to me. Like, as a little boy, you know, watching you in, like, high school years, like, you were always and forever, like, I'ma always carry you because, you know what I'm saying? You've just been around my whole life, so.
Thank you, Nari. Where are you from?
You remember I was on the live last time I told you I was in Memphis with my friend, you know, and she had ended up leaving me by myself.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How you been?
I'm taking it day by day, that's all I can do, and pray. I mean, it ain't been hard, but it's just, I want to move back to Florida, but then I don't want to move back there either.
No, quitting is not an option. You do know that, right?
Yeah.
Giving up.
And then, like, with the shit that just happened today, I'm like, ooh.
Oh, welcome to Memphis. Welcome to motherfucking Memphis.
I mean, you know, shit like that happened everywhere, but, you know, they said it was real bad in Memphis. But, yeah, I just been, you know, taking it day by day. She tried to call me, but I ain't feel like talking to y'all. I'm not in the mood to talk to you right now.
Have you not talked to her since then?
No, she tried to call me, but I really didn't want to hear nothing she had to say. So I'm like more angry right now. So after I come out about that process, then I try to have a conversation with her.
Well, don't be angry. Life is too precious to be angry because as we see, tomorrow is not promised. There's no need to be angry. Let your no be your no and let your yes be your yes and mean it. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't have to hold no grudge or no ill malice, but now it's time for you to let her know, girl, I gotta do me. I ain't mad at you, but what you did was some fucked up shit, and bitch, life is too short, ho. And I don't have time to be living life and letting you hurt me all the motherfucking time.
You know, no, it's not like I want ill will for her. It's just I wrote my piece. You know what I'm saying? I'm like fighting for my peace right now. I don't want to argue with nobody. I don't want nobody, you know, with negative evil spirits around me. It's just like we in a world right now. The world is fucked up, and I'm just, you know, trying to hold on to my little hope and peace that I got. I ain't got the time no more. And I'm so young, but I be acting like I'm fucking
60,
but shit, that's the way of the world.
You
silly. But I love you, Cherry.
Love you, baby.
Like, later. All my heart.
Okay, and be safe out there.
Okay, thank you, baby.
Later.
Bye-bye.
Y'all run it up. Gifts in the comments. Admin, kick out anybody that's not. Hey.
Cherry, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. So I get on Vigo like all the time and I just like watch everybody's broadcast and sometimes like, I feel like I want to hop on. I like click on the queue, but I feel like you are so amazing. Like I go on your Instagram and you're so beautiful.
Thank you.
And I feel like you always read when it's time to be read. And you just tell what needs to be told. And it's just crazy because you are one of the realest.
Thank you. Just crazy.
But can I tell you what happened to me a little bit ago?
Yeah.
Okay, so Pastor P is like on here. Okay. He's this like chocolate sexy. He's sexy to me, right?
Uh-huh.
I just hop on people's lives and he's always like in the like top whatever. And I hopped on his broadcast and I was like, you know, I've been single like almost 10 years. I was like, you know, at my age, right? Because I'm 43 years old. And my son's birthday today is actually today. He's 19. Mm-hmm. And my daughter's birthday was the 14th. She's 26. And I'm like, at my age, I should be, you know, linking up with something.
Your phone breaking up.
Yeah, she was breaking up. What's my favorite dressing? Thousand Island. Try Catalina. Girl, I'm trying to fry my motherfucking chicken, but girl, it's taking so damn long. Bitch, I'm gonna be done with my motherfucking salad. Thank you, Say Say. Thank you so much, sister. I appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Y'all run it up. Double tap the screen, share the live. Thank you, Say Say. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And do I want more piercings? No. I really thought about taking out my nipple ring. Okay. Thank you. I thought about it. I appreciate you, Say Say. Y'all run it up, help Say Say out. Let's get to this third box, y'all. Mother Sasha said, I sent you money for the food drive. Okay, when I check my other phone, thank you. Thank you, Say Say. Dude, it always takes Say Say to come in the room and shake it up. Y'all run it up. My salad gonna be gone by the time my chicken finish. Thank you, Say Say. You guys, we need three shields and we need three shields. That's it. Y'all help Say Say out. Who got a shield? Duck, run it up. Where my gift is at? Where my gift is at? You know you a fat bitch when you put the fried chicken back in the grease. Cause you want that crispy, that crunch, bitch. Real fat girl shit. Real fat girl shit. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get that chicken fried, bitch. Fuck wrong with you. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Say Say. Yes, ma'am. I'm a fat girl at heart. Bitch, where all my big girls at? Bitch, we love our food. Girl, they be running around here like, oh, girl, she got a fupa. Bitch, and I eat good. Bitch, girl, if I end up being a big, big girl, that's my motherfucking business. Oh, but if you thought I wasn't going to eat my good food, bitch, you got me fucked up. Can y'all hear me? My little hot sauce on my motherfucking chicken, bitch. Oh. That salad was good, bitch. No shade. Y'all, we almost there. Y'all, run it up. Where my gift is? Thank you, Say Say. Thank you, Say Say. Say Say, thank you for loving me, girl. No shade. Thank you for loving me, girl. Say Say is no shade, my number one contributor. No shade. Say Say is my number one contributor, bitch. I'm always gonna love you. Love you, I appreciate that. See that chicken out the grease? Tastes so much better than microwave. It's so good. All my haters be like, girl, she thinks she all that. And do. Bitch. And stop saying think and say no. She knows she all that. And you can know you all that and still be humble. And you can be all that and not take no shit. Bitch. No Shay, I really enjoyed you guys today. A shield is your favorite gift. No. All gifts are appreciated, but my favorite gift is a dragon. Thank you, Say Say. And those. Girl, who ever thought to take a motherfucking chicken running across the motherfucking the land? Who ever thought about cutting that bitch up? First of all, bitch, who thought about catching that bitch? Then cutting that bitch up. And then cutting her into parts. And then dipping her some seasoning and some flour. And then dropping that bitch in some grease. Bitch. Who came up with that? That's good. RIP. Girl, you know what I thought about? Girl, the two people that I know that passed away today, girl, Thanksgiving is in a couple of, in a week. And they will not be with their families. That is crazy.
Did time go back again? My phone says
2:11.
It went back again? Girl, I looked at my stove and I'm like, bitch, I know it's not. No. So wait, is it 2:11 or 3:11? Molly, are you in Atlanta? It's 2 a.m. It did not go back again. Oh my goodness, somebody come up here. Can somebody please come tell me what time is it really? Because now I'm confused for real. Okay. And I said, are you in Atlanta? That's because I would know you're on the same time. It's 2. Okay, so clock. It's 2. Okay.
It's 2:12 clock. Clock. Oh, girl. Stop. Okay. Clock. 2:12. Start. Okay. Timer. Okay, 2:12. Okay. No, why did it go back to 3? No, clock. It's gonna be 2:13 by the time I get there. Okay. Shut up. I know how to motherfucking do it. Hey, you guys. Why is y'all falling out? Are y'all laughing at me struggling with these clocks in here? You guys, I don't think I... So I wonder what time is over. What time is Bigo time to be turned in now? I'm coming to it and I want to slay the nails already. You are a key. You are a motherfucking key. Y'all, should I make these, should I make these? Guys, who don't you love me? I just be cooking all the good shit late at night. No, bitch, I'm not hungry. I just want some. Damn, bitch. Can I not eat my cinnamon rolls? Damn. The fuck? Y'all on Bico don't want a bitch to do nothing. Girl, can I eat my cinnamon rolls, please? Right? Can I eat my cinnamon rolls? I hate when I don't open shit right. Hey, Say Say. Poof. So does this park on top or bottom? I'm sure it's top. Right? Who wants them? Right, I figured that. Even though I think I did it wrong for years. Like, it should taste the same. Bitch, and I got some motherfucking eggnog. Oh, I'm gonna have such a good motherfucking midnight snack, bitch. Do y'all drink eggnog? Bitch. Oh, I think I like boiled custard better, but I bought me some eggnog. Tawanya said, hell yeah. Grand got none for you, girl. Girl. What's up, LA to Dallas? You a mess. I be seeing you cutting up in other people's rooms. You be showing out. Oh, yeah, I have heard people put liquor in their eggnog. Mm-hmm. Thank you, boo. Thank you. I got one big one in the fridge. I be having to scrap because I hold the boom. Bible of Truths. Oh, you better say what you said. Girl, when I tell y'all, when y'all scroll this motherfucking internet, bitch, you'll run into some things, you'll gag. Girl. Bitch, I was just scrolling today and I had rolled up on something in somebody and I was like, don't I know you? Molly, you don't be seeing me nowhere. I don't be nowhere. You don't be seeing me in the places.